Hi, I'm Sylvester Stallone, writer, director, and star of The Expendables. Check out the 5-part behind-the-scenes series exclusively on iTunes. In this first episode, you'll see what went into filming the intense hostage scene in the movie. Check back weekly for a new episode, and don't forget to go see The Expendables in theaters August 13th.
Good morning.
And sometimes I really don't know what's going to happen, and that kind of unpredictability is what makes moments so unique in this film, because it's that pulse and that sense of urgency, and people are on edge. And we try to keep that edge going, and what comes out of that is kind of a spontaneity and an excitement that can't be duplicated on a set somewhere.
Sly, he's a legend in his work and approach. In Hollywood, you know, I've worked with a lot of different directors along the line, and I can have more respect for what he does, and I just hope I'm able to keep up with him.
Quick, beep, 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 fast. Rub it all. Move that camera around, shaky cam, that's it. Whip pan. That's what I want. Okay, cut.
Okay, do you want to do inside the gate?
Okay. It's a great honor to get to work with somebody like Sly. You know, he's been in the business a long time, and I learn every day.
Yesterday, the way that we set it up is I came here.
At this point now, he's already there. You don't have him in the kill position yet. But he's right there, the guy with a gun on him. So you're doing...
This is more.
Exactly.
I'd love nothing more than to see a really good, out-of-left-field, original action spectacle, you know, that plays well.
We want the money! No!
You know, Sly's one of the few guys working that loves practical effects.
Thanks, help!
There's a lot of hope on this film.
Cut!
Woo!
Sly's under a lot of pressure, being the director, the actor, the writer, the zookeeper for a lot of other, most of the time, number one actors in their other movies, so he has a lot to do.
E-Mark!
Big, bold, happy, clear. Ready? Action!
What is that? No!
If there's one thing Sly does know how to do, it's how to shoot somebody so that they look amazing, you know? And he does know how to construct an action scene.
I guarantee.
Amy, ready to read?
It's just together like a jigsaw.
On action, the bag has just landed.
No rough edges.
We, you know, been in two continents. We're working three shifts a day. There's a lot of explosives, gimmicks, special effects. We were working with 50 stuntmen a day, hundreds of extras, so it's a pretty big challenge. Yeah.
So some will be aiming at them, and some will be aiming at us.
You want the float? Go back and forth?
Absolutely. Here we go. Guys, first position.
We're here to get bloody. Everybody ready for
camera
that?
Camera mark.
Effects are hot. Here we go. Let's roll sound. All
right. Woo!
Vocalize!
There
you go, everybody.
Slowly,
firing the hole. And 3, 2, 1.
Get out!
Yeah, call that a tie.